Escobar, when you look at him, he's a big boy. He's 6'3", 225-pounder, went to the college at Southern Nevada, played so much baseball as a kid. He not only played regular, but he played club ball. They said from the time he was 12, he played anywhere between 80 and 130 games a year. Come in. He takes a strike, and the count 0-1. He heaves a big sigh. He wears number 34, but there's a lot more to it than just 34. Strike one pitch on the way is inside, 1-1. Bryce loved and idolized Mickey Mantle. Well, number 7 is worn by Mark DeRosa. So what he did all of his young career, 3-4. 3 plus 4 equals 7. The 1-1 pitch, and Harper takes inside, ball 2, 2-1. He played a game when he was 12 years old, and all the Dodgers want to take a look at him. He was playing in a tournament in Alabama. 2-1 pitch is a comebacker, and Billingsley will take care of him. Just to finish the thought, after the game, he called.